Because of your success at covert action when you need to use it, is it possible for the U.S. Special Forces or some other combination of forces to take out the leader of ISIS?
Yes, why not?
Then why?
If you enjoy intelligence superiority,
yes,
and air superiority, at the end, you know, it should be found, and it can be targeted, as we do it. We did it. Yes, I believe it is possible.
I assume that that kind of mission is underway. They just haven't been able to put it all together. Wouldn't you?
Yes.
Yes, I thought you would say that. Thank you for your honesty. What does Israel want to do? Does it want to participate? Does it think it could make a difference? And does it appreciate the fact that many people say, no, if Israel participates, it's so counterproductive that it would not help us?
We have enough challenges apart from ISIS, far away from us.
Yes.
But you know that we have very good relationship with many parties who participate in the coalition. First of all, with the United States,
right,
some other Western parties, and as well as Arab parties.
Right.
So by having this bilateral relationship, sharing intelligence and so forth, this is our contribution to the operation. We understand that it's quite sensitive to have us publicly on board.
So you can do it covertly and privately, but not publicly.
Yeah.